Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in Kanpur location. It is from Uttar Pradesh. Let's discuss one by one. Firstly, there is a job opening for senior executive position from Rudra Real Estate. It is located in Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh. So it is in the Department of Marketing Communication. So two vacancies are available for this position. Location will be Kanpur. So interested candidates, you can send your CV to the provided mail ID, and you have to upload your CV in the provided mail ID, provided website link. So the mail ID is hr.department@rudra.net.in, and I'll also provide this link in the description for your reference, and you can also apply to this job opening through this link. Next one, there is a job opening for manager position from Rudra Real Estate. It is located in Kanpur. So it is in the Department of Marketing. So two vacancies are available for this position. Interested candidates, if you have any queries regarding this job opening, or if you want to know other detailed information, you can visit in the official website link provided here. And in order to apply for this position, you can send your resume to the provided mail ID, and you have to upload your resume in the provided website link. So the mail ID is hr.department@rudra.net.in, and the website link is https://www.rudrarealestate.com/general-apply. Next one, there is a job opening for CCE customer care executive position. So it is from Zero International Private Limited, located in Kanpur. So they are going to offer a salary range between 10,000 to 20,000 rupees per month. So vacancies are available for international sales profile in a European process, and freshers are eligible to apply for this position, but candidates should be well versed in English, and should be having skills like the good communication skills and generate sales. So it should be having generate sales skills and good communication skills. So interested candidates, if you want to know other detailed information, you can visit in the official website link provided here, and I will also provide this link in the description for your reference. The website link is https://zerointernational.com/home/career. Next one, there is a job opening for social media executive position, WFH. So it is from Red Kite Consulting Private Limited. It is located in Kanpur. So they are going to offer a salary range between 15,000 to 35,000 rupees per month. Next, coming to responsibilities, running company's social media advertising campaigns, formulating high quality novel written and visual content for each social media campaign, building a social media presence by maintaining a solid online presence, monitoring the company's brand on social media, building brand awareness by engaging relevant influencers, managing their online communities to ensure respectful and appropriate engagement, and you need to respond to comments on each of their accounts, overseeing customer service provided via social media, analyzing data to determine whether social media campaigns have achieved their objectives, and do coaching employees, company-wide and content creation best practices. So these are the some of the responsibilities about this job opening. So if you want to know other detailed information, you can visit in the official website link provided here, and you can also apply to this job opening through this link. The website link is https://www.redguide.co.in/careers/. Next one, there is a job opening for sales officer position from Ganesh Grains Limited. It is located in Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh. So they are going to offer a salary range between 12,000 to 17,000 rupees per month. Qualification will be minimum graduation, and you should be having 2 to 4 years of experience to apply for this position, and maximum age should be 37 years. And coming to job responsibilities, primary and secondary sales, and you need to handle existing dealers and distributors and appointment of new dealers and distributors and retail visit, monthly or quarterly or yearly sales target achievement, and the candidate must have working knowledge of the above mentioned area along with the adjoining areas or districts, and should be from FMCG or food or beverages industry. So interested candidates, if you have any queries or if you want to know other detailed information about this job opening, you can visit in the official website link provided here, and I will also provide this link in the description for your reference. Next one, there is a job opening for content writer, WFH position. It is from Red Kite Consulting Private Limited in Kanpur location. So they are going to offer a salary range between 20,000 to 45,000 rupees per month. So next, coming to responsibilities, these such industry related topics like combining online sources, interviews and studies, and write clear marketing copy to promote their products or services, prepare well structured drafts using content management systems, proofread and edit blog posts before publication, submit work to directors for input and approval, coordinate with marketing and design teams to illustrate articles, and you need to conduct simple keyword research and use SEO guidelines to increase web traffic, and you need to promote content on social media, and you need to identify customers' needs and gaps in their content and recommend new topics, and ensure all around consistency like style, fonts, images and tone, and you need to update website content as needed. So these are the responsibilities you need to perform to this job opening. So if you have any queries regarding this job opening, or else if you want other detailed information, you can visit in the official website link provided here, that is https://www.redkite.co.in/careers/. I will also provide this link in the description for your reference.
Next, there is a job openings for law or legal part-time job or internship at Kanpur location for Doozy Media. About the internship or job, selected interns' day-to-day responsibilities include attend client meetings for legal cases, manage case handling, draft various agreements and papers, drafting arguments for cases. Who can apply? Only those students or freshers can apply who are available for the part-time job or internship. It may be part-time in office or part-time at home or work from home online. Have relevant skills and interests. Can start on the part-time job or internship between 22nd April 2021 and 27th May 2021. Who are available for duration of 2 months. Who have already graduated or currently in any year of study. Females willing to start or restart their career may also apply. To apply for the job role, you have to browse the provided link here. The link is available below in description as well. You can check with that. Next, there is a job openings for veterinary sales representative for the organization Sushima Pharmaceuticals Private Limited. Job location is Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh. Salary offered minimum 10,500 to 12,500 a month. Responsibilities if we see, regularly calls on veterinary doctors and retailers within a defined sales territory to achieve sales target. Promote company products as per company marketing strategy. Driving licenses must for interview. Freshers are also welcome. Job location will be anywhere in Uttar Pradesh. To apply for the job role, you have to share your resume at the provided email ID, that is hr@sushima.in. Next, there is a job openings for office assistant for the organization Arc Learnings. Job location is Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh. If you see the requirements for the post, fluency in English is preferred. Knowledge of Microsoft Office is required, skilled in handling multiple tasks at a time, maintains accurate records and enters data, assists with organizing events when necessary, conducts research, compiles data and maintaining filling works is required. To apply for this job role, you have to browse official careers webpage of the ArcLink Learnings organization given here. The link is available below in description as well. You can check with that. Next, there is a job openings for accounting internship for the organization My Legal Tax. Job location is Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh. About the internship or job, selected interns' day-to-day responsibilities include working on accounting entries, handling GST return filing, handling income tax return filing. Who can apply? only those students who are freshers and can apply who are available for full-time in-office internship, who have relevant skills and interests, who can start the internship between April 22, 2021 and 27th May 2021, who are available for duration of 4 months, who have already graduated or are currently in any year of study, who are from Kanpur location. Females willing to start or restart their career may also apply for the job role. To apply for this job role, you have to browse official webpage given here. The link is available in description as well. You can check with that. Next, there is a job openings for eGold Info Solutions Private Limited. For the job position, customer service. Job location is Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh. Required experience, skills and qualifications are looking for freshers and experienced candidates willing to work in rotational shifts. Should be fluent in English. Should be good in telephonic sales. Efficiency should be there over basic computer skills and MS Office. Freshers may also apply. And if you see the responsibilities and duties, you should create and review processing logs. Good communication skills are required. Create, reconcile and review account balance sheets. You should provide excellent customer service to clients. Generate weekly summary reports. Participate in the end of month reporting. Participate in annual audit end of year reporting. Participate in process assessment and modification. You should commit to standardization to in existing process and in new process implementation. To apply for this job role, you have to contact on the given phone number for more information. Contact number is 788-7256-447. If you have any questions or queries, let us know below in comments. We'll be replying for that.
That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.